Hi everyone, this is Let's Design and welcome back to today's tutorial. Today we will try to design an infinity gradient object like this in Adobe Illustrator. First of all, we need to create a new artboard of 2000 by 2000 pixel and hit the create button. After creating an artboard, we will make the artboard black by selecting rectangle tool and drag over white rectangle until it fills. Make sure the fill color is black. Now go object, lock and selection. After locking the artboard, zoom the artboard little bit for better experience. Select ellipse tool. Make sure the fill color is none and keep stroke white. Now make a circle. And increase its stroke up to 300 points. Adjust circle. Make sure the center circle be smaller as this. Delete one part of the circle by using direct selection tool. Make a duplicate of resultant object by pressing Alt button and drag it down. Now rotate and adjust it like this. After adjusting both shapes, select both. Select pen tool. Connect to anchor with pen tool. Now apply gradient on the stroke of the object. Make sure to select along with stroke option. Play with some gradient colors. And your infinity gradient object is ready. That is the end of the video. If you like this tutorial, please don't forget to like and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching whole video.